future. Imagine I was a full-grown man and I could talk just right. Could I come and see you here and do this every night? When the door comes crashing down, his face all pale, says, come with me, you hairy bum, I'll put you in my jail. You're a judge's daughter, you're a judge's daughter. Why do I always get the kind of girl I didn't know to get? Now I'm getting jail and torture, cause I've made it the judge's daughter. It was nice. What do you think of that?